So hey guys, LOL Games here, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix 40% lag in Poppy Playtime Chapter 3 Android. So let's start the video. First go to settings and search for build number. And click on build number, 7 to 8 times, it will enable your developer option. Now search developer option. Scroll down and find Force 4X MSA. And enable it. Then, scroll down and find background process limit.